Derelict Factory. Hi all, and welcome back to my ongoing Let's Play of Sea of Stars. We are about to explore this factory in this new world, but before we do, I just want to say that if you are enjoying the channel or this Let's Play, I would love it if you hit those like and subscribe buttons. And for those of you who just did, thank you very much. And for the rest of you, it's super cool to tag along for this adventure anyway, of course. And as per usual, during gameplay there will be no general chit-chat, but I will be reading information and comments. Found one recipe, sashimi. Found one wire plate armor. Embraces the wearer's body with impossible accuracy. Elevator offline. Kybermesh battery required. Please use lazy crane for safe handling. An ID card is required to operate the crane. Looks like a device would fit here. Level up. One mana point, 3 physical defense, 3 magic defense, 2 magic attack. One mana point, 2 magic attack, 3 physical defense, 3 magic defense. Eight hit points, plus 3 physical defense, plus 1 mana point, plus 2 magic attack. Plus 1 mana points, plus 3 magic defense, plus 3 physical defense, plus 2 physical attack. found one crane operator ID card. Let's the bearer operate the factory's laser crane. Kybermesh battery printer missing components. One blueprint disc, one kyber ore, one power unit. Got one Kyber ore. One of the parts needed to print a Kybermesh battery.
Thank you.
Found one sashimi. Found one blueprint disc. One of the parts need to print a Kybermesh battery. Power unit dispenser online. Please insert wire plate chip. Found one Kyber Steel Daggers. Could even cut through diamond. Found one wire plate sheet. Could probably be used by a machine to make something. Processing complete. Please retrieve completed power unit. Got power unit. One of the parts need to print a Kybermesh battery. processing. Kybermesh battery completed. Sending to elevator room. Please use laser crane for safe handling. Elevator online. Elevators online. Exit factory. Cerulean Reservoir. Found one data strip. Four unknown. You caught a silicium sponge. Caught a laser burbot. You caught a cybernardal hermit. Caught a coil flounder and we have unlocked Master Angler. Angler, catch every fish in the game. Laser Burbot, Coil Flounder, Cybernautal Ermine, and silicium sponge. Repine. Hmm. My house is all the way up. We can make our plans there. There's no peace left in our hearts. Found one rainbow conch. Innkeeper, do you need to rest? No, thank you. Feed me something sweet. Man, I wish there was some way to cheer people up. It's like I'm the only one other than Seraï who still has some energy, but I'm no fighter. You're from another world, right? You got any games out there? Wheels, huh? That does sound like it could be fun. Could you do me a favor and ask that watchmaker from your world if there's any way to get a table delivered here? I'd love to play some wheels. I think this might be the place where we end off this part. I know where we're going in the next one, but it'll have to wait until then. Thank you all for following along in this Sea of Stars adventure. I hope you are enjoying yourself as much as I am. If you are, I would love it if you hit those like and sub buttons, and if I saw you again in the next part. But for now, it is time to say bye bye.